Hello! In this video, we'll configure Microsoft Outlook to automatically print incoming attachments with the help of Mapillab's Print Tools. This add-in monitors Outlook folders and automatically sends emails or files that match specified criteria to the printer. Let's imagine that we have to print all incoming invoices, sent as PDF attachments, and payment instructions, sent as Word documents. To start, we will create a new Outlook folder called Print Invoices. Next, we will create a new Outlook rule to copy the incoming email with invoices to that folder. We go to the Home tab, Rules, Manage Rules and Alerts, New Rule, Apply rule on messages I receive, and here we will select conditions for the rule. Number 1. The subject must contain the word invoice. And number 2. The email has to have an attachment. Next, we set what to do with the message. Move a copy to the Print Invoices folder. We can also add exceptions for the rule. And finally, we will name our rule. Good. Now let's open the Mapillab tab on the Outlook ribbon. Find Print Tools. Click Options, Folders to Watch, and here we must select a folder that will be monitored for any new emails or files to be automatically printed. Let's find our Print Invoices folder and select it. Here we can select to print the email's message, attachments, or both. In this example, we are going to print incoming attachments. Next, we select the printer. Note, the attachments will be printed using the current default printer settings. If you would like to print with custom settings, like paper orientation, size, different printer tray, you would need to add and configure a copy of your printer in Windows settings. Next, we can specify the file types to be printed. We have three options: print all attachments, print certain file types, or exclude certain file types from printing. Let's go with option number 2 and specify to print PDFs and Word documents. Printing depends on your system, printer, and installed software. As a rule, if your computer can print it, the add-in can print it too. Also worth mentioning that the add-in will search for the selected file types inside attached archives, like zip, for example. And that's it! The Print Tools for Outlook now monitors the Print Invoices folder and will send all new PDF and doc attachments to the selected printer. You can also set multiple, different printing rules for different Outlook folders. Let's see the add-in in action. Oh look, we got a new email with a PDF and a docx attached. Our Outlook rule copied the email to the Print Invoices folder. And the Print Tools add-in have sent both attachments to the printer. I hope you found this video helpful. If you would like to learn more about Print Tools for Outlook and its other awesome features, visit our website and download a free trial. Thank you for your time.